Death rate jumping nearly 16% between 2019 and 2020. New CDC data showing that COVID-19 was responsible for about 1 in 10 deaths in the country last year. It was the third leading cause of death behind heart disease and cancer. Overall, COVID-19 was the underlying cause of about 345,000 deaths last year. It was a contributing cause for another 32,000.